Maybe for you there's a tomorrow. Maybe there's 1,000 or 10. But for some of us, there's only today.